Many of us today are asked, where do you practice? What type of places do you go to train? And I think a really good response for that would be, as you progress, you will find that the world will become your playground. But don't look with your eyes, look with your imagination. Because that's what we use, and that's what it's there for. Just a thought.